This is my Xbox crash after update. I use water cooling homemade.